Taking himself out of his shoe. Street at the Northern Times early in the evening, and now he's started the launch itself, picking it from the lane, and able to get the elevation with a good use of one.
It's been such an intelligent block from Utrecht's seeing so far, coming back for the second, and gets the dive in and save. It has been referred, though, to the third umpire.
One nice throw. I think it's the dive.
Hasn't bobbled up once it went over the line. It slid along the grass the whole time. She had the bat as well. Green it is. It's on 74 now. Beautifully played. Exquisite timing using the pace of Callas on the boundary.
A very rare move ball from Chavez, who was 13 coming from it. Momentum that they just needed. Impeccable timing. Had to wait for the ball to come on to him. Playing with the pace and the wind. The placement was very good indeed. 8 balls and 2 sixes, the strike rate.
A lanky now.
The danger man finds the Sikoni, gets himself run out. Brings it to work in the deep. Antonel is a tall man, gets the ball quickly, and the Sikoni gone for 17, is 159%.
Last ball. He's gone over the top, and he's found the fence. He's quarter in the over. 8 runs coming. But Yuvraj on strike. This time he's gone over the top. And he's found the gap handsomely. It needed. It's gone the distance. That is 6. What a wonderful hit by Yuvraj Singh.
Strong as anyone in world cricket in that area there. Wide mid off. He has to make sure he can get underneath and moves on to 98.
This team just eluding slips, but hey.